All right, Charlie, a little bit of snowfall for us so far this morning.
Yeah, you can see that there are some enhanced levels of snow in some spots, especially to the north of Madison. Mm-hmm. That may be leading you to some slippery spots on the roadways, and the Department of Transportation is reporting scattered slippery spots. Now, pavement temperatures are above freezing, so there is melting taking place as well, but when you have this intense of snow coming down, especially southern Columbia into Dodge, northeastern Dane County right now, it is accumulating, so it will lead to some slippery roadways. This is expected to head out fairly quickly this morning. It is accumulating on grassy areas, but that accumulation is expected to melt away today as well. We are above freezing now at 33 degrees in Madison with some snow, north-northeast or north-northwesterly winds at 5 miles per hour, and the wind chill is 29. Here are the temperatures. They range in the low to mid-30s across southern Wisconsin now. A lot of spots at or above freezing. So again, melting is taking place. And keep in mind, the pavement will hold on to some of the heat that builds up the day before. So pavement temperatures are going to be a little bit warmer than the air temperatures right now. The wind is northerly. It's 5 to 12 miles per hour. I think we'll be in the 5 to 10 mile per hour range through the day, but wind chills right now are in the 20s, so you do feel a little bit of that wind chill. The snow we're picking up now is due to an area of low pressure to the south of here. That is moving eastward, heading toward the Ohio Valley. The snow will come to an end. This is noon. We'll probably start to get some breaks in the clouds to the north and northwest of Madison as of midday, with high pressure building in, and skies will clear as we progress through the late afternoon and into the evening. So I do expect skies to become mostly sunny, and a mostly sunny day is expected on Friday as well, with the ridge drifting by to the north of here. Saturday, a lot more questions now with Saturday, and I have gone with a first alert weather day. We have an area of low pressure that is going to develop to the south of here, move northeastward toward the Ohio Valley. This will develop some rain across parts of southern Iowa, Missouri, and Illinois by 7 p.m. tomorrow. That will continue northward, and as it runs into colder air, snow is expected to develop, and it could be heavy at times, heavy intensity-wise. It will be heavy as far as the weight of the snow goes. It is going to be a very wet snow coming down, and we could see accumulations of an inch an hour toward daybreak Saturday. This is 4:30. It is expected to continue during the morning hours and then start to taper off toward midday and afternoon. But here's one's model's interpretation of how much snow we're going to get. Probably overblown a little bit. I think we'll probably be in the 4 to 6 inch range for Madison, and then higher totals. The models are in pretty good agreement with putting the higher totals east and southeast of Madison, at least as of now. But this is a dynamic situation, and it will be changing. So you will want to keep up to date on the weather situation as we head toward the weekend. I have gone with a first alert weather day for Saturday. It does look dry and quiet, though, for Sunday.